Hope your Monday morning is off to a good start. I am meteorologist Kevin Screw. A quiet enough start for us out there as temperatures have dropped back into the 30s across a good part of the state and some lower 40s closer to the shoreline. Good deal of sunshine today, just a few high clouds drifting through from time to time in what will be almost a carbon copy of the weather we had out there yesterday, which is 60s to lower 70s. The difference will be at the coastline with a sea breeze developing as quickly as 1 o'clock. You'll fall back into the 50s by the time we get toward the evening commute, but inland sections getting up between 68 and 72 into the afternoon and some mid 60s as you get up into the North Country. Again, just a few high clouds. Otherwise, good deal of sunshine through the day with fair skies through most of the night tonight. We get past midnight, we'll start to see some clouds approach in southern areas, maybe even a little bit of patchy drizzle. I think most of the shower activity on your Tuesday will come during the afternoon as the system continues to lift northward up the East Coast. That system eventually could mean over an inch of rainfall from Tuesday afternoon through Tuesday night and into Wednesday, as you can see here on Futurecast, and then a lot of lingering low clouds for us on Thursday as the system pulls away. Eventually, just a function of the sunshine by the end of the week, temperatures start warming up. 60s to lower 70s. Again, coolest readings will be at the coast with a sea breeze developing as quickly as 1 o'clock this afternoon. Extended forecast shows a much cooler day for us. 40s tomorrow with some showers around with an onshore wind in the afternoon. Periods of rain around Wednesday and could even be a lingering shower early Thursday. Along with plenty of clouds, we should work our way back above 60 degrees in southern parts of the state away from the coast on Thursday and could even have a thunder shower around with temperatures up into the low and mid 70s Friday.